Okay, what's up, everybody? This is Tim from LiveCaseBreak.com. It is February 17th, 7:45 Eastern. We got Mike P. Snipe5121 on Ustream. He's going to do an absolute box. He's going right. We got Ultimate Rookie P. Got about 13 left, I think. So here we go, Mike. Good luck, man. Bro, we have everything. Okay, so we went through and we literally bought every product that we could. But hey, a lot of Chris Bryant autos in that cheap shot at a Bryant auto. That's what our thought was there. That's cool. They got different guys. Different guys on each mini. Mr. Okafor. Porzingis. Well, Carl Anthony action. Is that Russell? Yeah, D'Angelo Russell. It's solid stuff, and I mean, if you hit a KB, you like crazy up your money. Greens. I don't even know what to recommend, man. This is probably the most inventory I think I've ever had on hand. All right, there's your QR code. Ricky Rubio. VC. K Love. Joe Young at a 999. And John Stockton. Game used Utah Jazz jersey at a 99. I can already tell the autofocus on this is insanely faster than before. I don't know if you guys can tell on the broadcast, but on my end I can see it. It zooms in really, really quick. Alright, there's one hit out. I was hoping that was ink on the Stockton, man. Where did I put the other one? Batum. Kyle Lowry. Oh, there we go. That's a little glary. There we go. Valanciunas and Larry Nance Jr. at a 999. And the hit, KD at a 99 game used jersey. Two relics out. Mr. Durant. Got a thick hit in here. I'll just show your hit since it came out on top. Cameron Payne, OKC. I don't know if that's the RPA style for Absolute or what. They're just cheap greens, and you get six hits per box. So there's a solid chance at a hit, and there's a lot of Chris Bryant autos in there. 34 out of 99 on the Cameron Payne. When that stuff came out, it was around 100 a box. It wasn't so good. Muggsy Bogues, 999 is your parallel. Yep, they have Griffey, McGuire. That was the epic pack war. First pack we had those, and we had a Griffey. Griffey red ink auto, I think it was out of 15 in the first round. Your last box, Colbert, Aflalo, Kyle Korver. Parallel is out of 999, and I think you're going to be happy here, man. Bit of a dud box. Nice, Okafor. No ink, but quad relic tools of the trade. 75. I got a basketball, two different colored jerseys on there. 57 out of 75. There you go. There you go. Okay, let's see who's up next here. What's up, Justin? How are you, man? What's up, Alex? What the hell? I didn't know I had this pen. Ultra Prime. Yeah, that's not thick enough. Dude, where the hell did these ultra fine Sharpies come from? Huh? Yeah, I guess so. They suck. They look terrible. There we go. Nah, we didn't get soccer back in stock, man. It's so freaking expensive. Next up is Chadwick. Chadwick with a USA baseball box. Didn't think I was going to be digging that out. It's going to take me a minute. I got to cut open the 20 box case, dude. So I'll be back in a second. Yeah, remember earlier?
Throw that USA up on the top. We won't get into that. Down she goes. Roll for one.
We have Leaf 25th Baseball Dented Edition now. Custom LC Beavers, and where'd my...
Oh, 101.
Yeah, they are. Enjoy, Chad. 20 bucks case. Oh, I just did the work to pull it off the shelf. You're picking one, dude. Sounds good, Justin. I'll help you out, man. Greens, you're up next. I see your order pop through. This bottom right? Or the real bottom right down there? This one right here, $55. It depends, man. If you buy a couple packs and hit big, then you're sitting pretty. If you buy a couple packs and miss, it's just like anything with packs, you know? Packs are fun if you just don't feel like spending a lot. If you bought 20 packs, dude, I'm just gonna give you a box. Yeah. If you bought 20 packs, I'm just gonna give you a box, dude. I figured you might not have looked at the pricing there. Yeah. And I can give you the balance back in rewards or something like that. We'll figure it out. Yeah, we'll figure it out, dude. Yes. Yeah. You got it. You'll be up right after Greens. Chad, okay if I speed through these? Just show you the hits. There's literally nobody in the base that sells anymore, except for Bryant. Up to you, though. I guess. Huh? Yeah, it looks flawless right now. I can't wait to get 4 or 5 broadcasts out. Gonna look good. Huh?
All
by stats. The 25th just went right on my head, just about. It would have been a great freeze frame meme if they had the other camera up. Thank God it's not up tonight. 25th to the head. Concussed breaker. Yeah. This stuff is a beast to open. All that base, bro. I might have to ship you all this base. You got a thickie. Three? Dude, I would bet I have 30 sets of this. They just aren't sorted. There's at least 4 or 5 BCW 5000s full of this stuff. Absolutely full. It's only a 100 card set. It's not hard to make. Margo plate? That was shipped to you, brother. You said to ship all the 101s and the plates. I thought. But I definitely shipped it to you. I remember looking right at the card. Okay. Here we go, Chad. Seager has autos in this, too. That's a Sans insert. I'm just going to look for KB on the base. That's the only one that... I don't honestly know if KB still does sell. Johnny Field. Remember Johnny No Field? Johnny Base. What the hell's that card? I don't ever remember seeing those, but they must have been basic inserts. Highlights. Kobe Miller. Aw, you did more than two with me, Stevie. Definitely did more than two. And two select soccer cases, I believe. Mac Williamson out of 616 is your first auto. Will do. Will do. Sounds good, Dave. This full of steel. You're seeing a whole lot of bass. Bro, that's what gave me my Bobo name. Bobo. Dom Nunez blue out of 299, Chad. It's like gold. It's so hard to find. Red, $4.99, Garrett Williams. That's freaking awesome, Stevie. Sonny Gray and Garrett Cole. There's half a box. I got all your notable stuff out. Alright, let's see what's on the other side.
Do you want something for base?
Yep. Definitely gonna need one.
Here's the first one.
Another USA. I forgot about the die cuts. Tino Martinez, $1.99. I got three cases, Stevie. They're loaded into the store, so if you want a case, just grab the boxes right out of the store. Mooneyham out of $7.99. I think I have four cases of 25th, actually. Brett Mooneyham. Yeah, that's fine, Greens. Veritek out of $6.99. Filler. Yeah, I'll get you settled up after this. We'll figure out whatever the balance is. Rodon. You haven't had a Chris Bryant base yet, dude. Randall Grichuk. Randall Grichuk. Chad, did you want two spots? Because remember, you bought one last week. Chris Oakey, I feel like they owe you an autograph still. Yeah, there it is. Rodgers in your last auto. Nice one, dude. George Springer. $4.99. Ended it with a decent hit. He is, dude. He is. Yeah. You know how it is, dude. All these parallels, you'll inch back to profit. Or break even on that box. Nice George Springer, though. I was going to say, they definitely... You actually only got three autographs. That's pretty weak for that stuff. Didn't they usually have four? Pretty sure it did, but I could be wrong. Grichuk will definitely sell good, yeah. Speed... All right, I got two absolutes left, Mike. Which one do you want? Yeah, I could have swore I remember boxes with four and five autographs in that. Going left this time. Let's mark these down for Chadwick. I show can. As soon as I get a break in singles and I get green squared up for a rookie piece spot, I gotta take it out of the store for him too. I will show you whatever's in your stack, man. Mang, I know you have a Chavis Chrome that we didn't trade on yet. So you got at least one decent card in there. I have no idea. Alright, first box, you got Kyle Lowry again. Valanciunas, Kemba. Frank out of $2.99, and your hit. Get the light to reflect off that. Is, who is it? Richard, Rishon Holmes. Couldn't find the damn name. 87 out of 99. Jumbo game used. Frequent flyers for the Sixers. him in. Let's do the next one. VC, K-Love, Rondae Hollis-Jefferson. That is a parallel out of 10 on the rookie card. Rondae Hollis-Jefferson for the Nets. 8 out of 10. Not sure what the parallel is called. Last break. All right, Stevie. Until after UFC. Sam Decker, Tools of the Trade. He got a basketball and a jersey. 88 out of 125, Sam Decker. Cut his account off. Let's not get carried away here, Stevie. We got Chandler. Let me lower the camera just a bit. There we go. Nene. Ricky Rubio. Will Chamberlain on a 999. And Trey Lyles, RPA. Actually, no, frequent flyers autograph. Out of 149 on the Trey Lyles. So shiny. So shiny. Sounds good, Josh. You will be up in two. I think I got one person behind you. How many cards? Oh. A lot. If I had to guess, 300? Somewhere around 250 to 300. That's a total guess, though, man. Maybe more. KD, Bradley Beal, Marcus Smart. Rick Smits, out of 999, your last hit. Dan Marley, that is a beautiful card. Iconic Autos, 19 out of 99. Sounds good, Greens. You want to just grab the first or grab the second out of the store? And then I'll make you a link for the second one to even up, or what do you want to do? I can make you one link for both if you want. That's a beautiful card. I don't know how well Dan Marley sells. Probably not great, but gorgeous looking card with the on card. Custom for both? Yeah, sounds good. I'll take care of you. Soon as I get a break here. Sounds good. All right, thank you, Mike. And who we got up next? Let's see. I think Stevie. No pun intended at all, Andrew. Okay, Josh, you beat Stevie by a few minutes. A few seconds, rather. We'll rip your classics packs, and then we'll do... Stevie, you doing a case of 25th, I assume? Case of 25th. Got it. Let me grab a classics. All right, Josh, you are up, my man. You got six packs here. Let's see. How do I want to do this? Probably keep the packs in the minis. Yeah, that'll work. All right, you got 12 packs on each side. Go ahead and give me numbers, and then I'll pick them out. Thank you. No Chris Owings, yeah. Six randoms. All right, we'll go top on each side. We'll go two middles on each side. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ready, buddy? You want them all from the left, or you want the ones I picked? I don't mind. I'll put them back and grab the ones from the left. A piece of Mike's anatomy, huh? Interesting there. Interesting. Well, he said from the left after I picked him out, so I'll let him give me confirmation. These were the right, so I can throw these back and pick three more. Whatever you want to do, Josh, just let me know. And then right after this, guys, we got a case of memories for Stevie C. I'm going to figure out exactly how many I have. I'm either three or four. Somewhere up there. Yeah, that's what I meant. And by memories, I meant 25th. I have a feeling Josh doesn't have his sound on. Alright, we're going to rip the left-hand side first. Here we go. And then if he tells me he wants different ones, we'll switch back. Cool looking cards. Sardinas, Singleton, Adrian Beltre, Home Run Heroes, Yogi Berra, Ricky, Billy Herman, Jim Thorpe, and Hanley Ramirez. No hit. I don't remember which one that was, though. Robbie Ray, you got a redemption. Big Poppy, Tony Lazzari, Paul Molitor, Carlton Fisk, Harper, and Votto. Let's see who your redemption is. Significant signatures, jerseys, silver. Significant signatures, jerseys, silver. I don't know what it's numbered out of. It's a thicker card, 72 point. Nice card, though. B-Ham. Billy Hamilton. All right, so I'll rip this one, and then if you want me to, I think you might have better odds sticking on the right, though. You already got one hit out of the left. Wrong, Helton. No Helton. All right, Clemens, McCovey, Kershaw, Yaz, Nelly, Matt Davidson, Colton Wong, and a filler. And Home Run Heroes of Hack Wilson. So, yeah, one hit from that side. Here, let me just type them, see what he wants. While he's figuring that out, Stevie, I'm going to go grab the cases and put them on the screen here.
We have another 25 down here. It's all in there.
Three out of the other. Okay, these were the three out of the other. So, these were out of the right. Right here, just so you don't have sound. Okay. Here we go. Stevie, your numbers are, I've got three. I've got 39 out of 250, 100 out of 250, and 137 out of 250. Randall Grichuk at a 25. Timeless Tributes. I was going to say, you got early Case Mojo with the 39, or you got the 100. Campanella, Puig, Feller, Jimmy Fox, and Killebrew. Got 100, even number. 137 is the other one. Oh! Alex. Lefty Gomez, Burley Grimes, and Johnny Bench. And your last pack. Here you go. Close down to the wall, Chad says. I love it. Oh. Sandberg, Robbie Cano. Dave Bancroft, DeRocher, Juan Marichal, LaStella Odor, and a filler. And Mariano Rivera, October Heroes. So you got one hit out of six packs, Josh. One hit out of six packs. All right, Stevie, what you going with? What's up, Big Blue? Steven P. Which one speaks to you? There's 139. Which one's speaking to you? One's got to be speaking to you. Here, here's a close-up on it. 39 or 100? Final answer? $100? Alrighty then. Give me one second. I want to take Green's spots out of rookie piece so they don't sell to somebody else. We'll go ahead and start, Stevie. All right, so 110 is your balance, Greens. Yes, Tyler. Sounds good, man. If it gets, it's still at 10, so it's yeah, you have to be logged into both sites at the same time. It's stupid. I mean, it's convenient, but it's dumb the way they do it. Why can't you just log into your Amazon account, you know? All right, let me get Greens a custom link, and he can get squared up. Yeah, I don't even understand. That's the whole reason we got it, so people could use Amazon gift cards, and it says it right in the contract that they can use Amazon gift cards. There's actually less of a fee if you guys do use them.